3, part 11. If you enjoy, be sure to leave a like, comment, and subscribe because support means a lot to me. And with that, let's get into the game. So, if I'm correct, we just left off after the giant thingy attacked us. Up here. Pulse rifle. We got it. Finally. Now we need to find a workbench.
Time, Isaac.
Isaac, you made it.
Thank God.
I knew you'd catch up.
Good to see you made it, Isaac. You know, maybe we should give you two some time alone, huh?
What the hell does that mean?
It means for someone who's in the past, you're awfully glad to see him.
We need him. This mission needs
him. We need him or you need him?
Hey, you got something to say to me, Captain?
Stop. Just stop. We need to shut down that damn machine, and we don't even know where it is yet.
I do. I mean, I think I know how to find it. Well, I've been digging through what's left of the research notes, and...
I thought all that stuff was destroyed.
Well, computer data, yes. But the written logs discuss a signal tracking experiment that pinpointed the machine's exact location. Well, I think if we repeat it, we can do the same. But it's at the other end of the complex.
Yeah, fine. Fine, let's have a look. I can use a change of scenery.
He's a real asshole, you know that?
Whoa. more scrap metal and more tungsten.
Isaac, we're just outside.
Yeah, and we're freezing. Hurry your ass up. Everybody move!
Did.
Ellie, can you make it to the warehouse?
Oh God, here they come!
Ellie!
Isaac, and we're getting caught in the crossfire.
Look, the warehouse. The signal tracking experiment should be inside.
You're not worth as much trouble, Clark.
Can I get my pulse rifle yet, please?
children of Orm, the Marker has a plan for all of you. When the time comes, you will be reborn, but die. The future of our religion, of our very race, depends upon it. Stop him at any cost. Be praised.
Massive. online. Attention all hands. Obstruction detected. Please clear to resume drilling.
Alright guys, well that's gonna be it for part 11. If you enjoyed, be sure to leave a like, comment, and subscribe because the support means a lot to me. And when we get back with part 12, we will get right into this. And with that, thank you for watching.